Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today we have Immutable Blockchain Summit, and we have Akash, founder of Alluma. How are you, Akash?
Yeah, hi. Good to meet you.
Could you tell our audience a little bit about what is Alluma?
So Alluma is a platform that's providing the platinum crypto trading experience for the emerging market. So as a trader, I was trading for quite some time, and I realized there is a big gap in emerging markets when it comes to technology, liquidity, KYC. I was stuck for 15 days for getting KYC approved on few platforms in emerging markets. And in terms of service experience, it's terrible as of now also. So we are trying to bridge that gap. And we are launching in India. That's our first emerging market in terms of peer to crypto and crypto to crypto on global.
Understand. And could you give us a little bit of insight of how Alluma look into, let's say, the regulation of crypto market in India looks like?
So right now there is no indicative rule or there is no license given by RBI, which is the Central Bank of India. But the government has been very positive for last 2 months, and it looks that there should be a regulation coming out pretty soon.
Okay. And what's the roadmap look like for Alluma in 2018?
So we'll be launching pretty soon, and we'll be announcing on our social media platform and our public platform, and you are most welcome to register on alluma.io.
And lastly, what do you think about is your biggest takeaway from Immutable Blockchain Summit?
So it's an amazing summit. It's more of like private, and you really meet the people who really are into crypto and they really want to know about this blockchain and crypto space. And yeah, I'm really happy to be here.
Thank you very much, Akash.
Thanks.